suffer.
Witness true power.
We'll beat you again!
I cannot be denied.
I am immortal.
We can do this.
Your power cannot save you.
Thank you.
Everything you've done.
Everyone you've betrayed.
Everyone you've manipulated.
Everyone you've murdered.
The Force seeks balance. Always.
No. No!
The Force is mine! I command it!
I am endless!
No. In the end, you are nothing.
Welcome back.
What is this?
A victory party. The best I could do on short notice. We destroyed him. Utterly and forever. The Sith Emperor will never rise again.
Then it's over. We finally won.
You must feel it. Just as I do. The weight of his evil. It's gone.
Where is everyone else?
My son is helping Kira and Scourge. They're taking my surviving students to our old training grounds on Coruscant. Arkan and Senya have left for Odessen. Perhaps now they will finally know true peace. The rest... Darth Maar, Mitra Surik, Revan... I believe they are one with the Force at last.
Wait, how much time has passed?
That's not important. You have given my son the home he always needed. I never expected a Sith to be the one to help him where I could not, but he is content at last. Thank you.
Theron is a good man and a good friend. I'm proud to be working with him.
Today, we defeated the most evil and destructive being in history. Take care not to follow his path. Even with all his power, the weight of his wrongdoing dragged him to oblivion. That does not have to be your fate.
Ah, you're awake. Shouldn't need this then. Had an eventful day, have we?
He's gone, Lana. Destroyed. Forever.
I felt it. Kira and Scourge had me pick you up from the hangar. Apparently they were the first to wake from the ritual. You were unconscious for more than an hour. What happened?
Satil wanted a word with me.
That must have been interesting.
That's one way of putting it.
You'll have to tell me all about it. But first, what heading should I set?
Take us anywhere, as long as we're together.
Lanier, I understand you have quite a story to tell.